Welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be doing a really quick video. Just showing you guys some swatches of the new ColourPop stuff that I've been getting. I've gotten so much ColourPop stuff. This isn't even everything that I've gotten from ColourPop in the past like month or so. Like I actually have one more thing coming in the mail. I have Black Friday purchase, which was the black lip color. And I also got a highlighter in the color Monster, I think. But other than that, everything in this video will be everything that I've gotten so far. I also did not swatch all of the cream gel liners and the cream color pots because they take a long time to open and it's hard to get the product out. I would have to use a brush and it would just be a lot to swatch those. I can see swatches for those products, but I did swatch all the eyeshadows that I have, the highlighters that I have, all of the new lip colors that I have, including the new It's My Ray Ray collection, which is the lip pencil, the lippy stick, and the ultra matte lippy. So you guys can check those out if you would like to purchase them. I know a lot of people are asking me how they look on me, so I decided to add that to this video as well. I also bought one of the Amreezy colors, and I have all of the Missy Lynn lip colors as well. So if you guys would like to see more swatches of maybe my favorite lip colors for the winter time or whatever, just let me know and I will give that to you guys. Without further ado, let's go ahead and get right into this video. All right, bye.
Let it go. When it's mine, let it go.
Snowsberry. Who ever heard of a Snowsberry?